I just ran out and got 3 pinkberries.
Smart. Wait, what's pinkberry?
It's totes the best hun cow froyo.
Hun cow?
Every guy should have a knowledge of it.
Sharon, babe, where you going?
Work called. I have to go. It's an emergency.
An emergency? Girl, you work at Pinkberry.
Yeah, they ran out of berries.
Oh, why don't we go back to that sushi restaurant where we had our first date?
It's Pinkberry now.
Oh, even better. I hate sushi.
What is something that you would give up from your single life to date our daughter?
I would give up Pinkberry.
Pinkberry?
It's like an orgasm in your mouth.
Parked outside of Pinkberry. It's a fast-growing frozen yogurt chain, and it is perfect. So many people going in and out, despite that it's like pouring rain outside.
I'm so excited for Pinkberry. I love Pinkberry.
I think that, you know, there are other yogurt places with a lot of different flavors, but they just don't taste as good. The precision, the quality of Pinkberry. I've been a fan forever.
Hell, I love Pinkberry. Today's flavor was plain, with strawberries and bananas and three pebbles.
We got Pinkberry? The musical? 3D?
That is what I'm talking about. Yes!
Everyone loves the berries. We got Charlize, we got Tyler Perry, we got the yogurt. This is going to be a huge, huge movie.